No matter how hard I try to instill in my family the habit of eating only healthy food, but alas, the husband says that he will never be able to completely switch to such a diet, and orders high-calorie dishes for dinner. Make incisions on the bacon. Rub it with all the spices and salt. Leave to marinate overnight in the refrigerator. Wrap the meat in a sleeve. Put it in the oven for 45-50 minutes at 180 degrees. The finished dish can be eaten both hot and cold as a snack. Have a nice tasting.